first day of this groove. Music was sent to make you move, and you loved it. We created a sound called house, but in some mind there still was doubt. We had to clear them. So I say to you, my friend, ain't giving up, it will not end, and that's the truth. Our sounds are cold, but they are fair. Try to touch us if you dare, we are the best. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. You can't deny us of our fame. It's just that simple, it's just that plain. I wouldn't lie. So here's advice to all you jackers. Let house music be the main factor in your life. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. So if you're feeling what I feel, and the feeling is good and real, just let it be known. To a wise man it was told, God bless the child who has his own. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. On the first day of this groove, music was sent to make you move, and you loved it. We created a sound called house, but in some mind there still was doubts. We had to clear them. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. Huh.
Business and the general population. Theoretically have money deposited in the banks, when today to remove it, the banks would slam the doors in half an hour because they do not have it. They do not have it. They do not have it. Money in the bank is a myth, another confidence trick. When you go into a bank and ask for a loan, the bank does not print a single new note, nor emit a single new coin. It merely types the amount of the loan into your account. Oh yeah, from that moment you are paying interest to the bank on what is no more than figures typed on a screen. On a screen. Right. However, if you fail to pay back that non-existent loan, the bank can come along and quite legally take your wealth that does exist, your home, your land, your car and possessions to the estimated value of whatever figure was typed onto that screen. You dig what I'm saying? More than that, because money is not brought into circulation by governments, but by private banks making loans to customers, the banks controls how much money is in circulation. So think about this. You know, crisis? The more loans they choose to make, the more money is in circulation. What's the difference between an economic boom and an economic depression like now? One thing only, the amount of money in circulation. That's fucking all. And through this system, the private banks, controlled by the same people, the same families, decide how much money will be in circulation. They can create booms and busts. Will. The same with stock markets, where these guys are moving trillions of dollars a day around the financial and banking markets. So deciding if they go up or they go down. So
ticking for you.
Tick tock.
Clock is ticking for you.
Clock is ticking for you.
Tick tock.
Tick tock.
Tick tock.
Tick
tock.
Tick
tock.
Tick
tock.
Clock.
I like that. Thank you. nigga, what's up? I'm busy, but I miss you, nigga. Holla back to him. What's up, why with you, man? It's all good, boy. I'm at my spot on Fridays, with your spot on Fridays, but I've been checking in on you, man. Asking folks to, you know, to see you doing your thing, and I'm glad, baby boy. But, you know, let's break bread, have some brews, man. If I'm on a hot night, I come by the crib, whatever. But call a nigga back, motherfucker. Bullshit, man. I call you time to time, you know what I'm saying? You see my fucking phone number and shit. You don't call me back. Oh, get off of that big head now, nigga. You all that now, nigga. All right, man. Holla at your boy, man. I miss you, man. 598-6768. Nigga, holla. Peace.
Ten. sisters, brothers, sisters, brothers, sisters, brothers, sisters, brothers, sisters.